So this is the TV that you may have seen in a previous video, in which case it wasn't working. It was in need of dire repair on the flyback. Well, I got a new flyback because over here is the old flyback transformer that I took out of that TV. It's right here, and you probably can't really see it in this video, but basically there's cracks running along the flyback. It was bad. So I removed it, got a new one, and got it installed. TV works great. So far it hasn't given me any hiccups at all. Now, I know it's a dumb idea, but I hooked up my antenna. The VHF antenna is not even hooked up, really, because I don't have anything to plug it into. But the UHF antenna I plugged in to the TV, into the screw terminals. And I was messing around with the UHF dial, and pretty much there's nothing on it, obviously. But I found something interesting on... basically, where's that dot? Which would look like maybe channel 79. Yeah, 79. Has something interesting. Check this out. This is channel 79. Listen to that. Here we go. What's that? It sounds like some computer data. It sounds like a modem. I notice I have to constantly reposition the antenna, though, just to get anything. Because all the other UHF channels, there's nothing here. Except that 79. Yeah. Wait a minute. What's this? I hear sounds. No picture though. What channel am I on now? What channel is that? That's channel 15 I'm on. I have no idea what I'm picking up. Anyway, I don't have a cable TV plugged into it or anything like that, but basically I can pick up VHF on cable, which is pretty much channels 2 to 13. So you got 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7, 8, 9, 10, but I cannot get channel 11 at all for some reason. This is basically as good as it gets. If I try to do the fine adjustment, I end up in channel 10. I don't know if that's the tuner or what. My old little 13-inch Hitachi, which is down there now, it had a little hard time getting the picture too, but it wasn't this bad. 12, 13. Now, if I use basically the VCR to do a channel 11, so let me put it on channel 4, that's what my modulator uses. Gotta activate that. Alright, so here's my VCR. I'll put this on channel 11. And this tunes into it just fine, actually. No problems at all. I mean, clearly there's a difference between the tuner types. That's clear. Press that. Let me turn off the light. I gotta adjust the brightness.
He didn't want to have to tell us that he was living in the trailer. That would have made him a suspect.
So he set the bomb, grabbed his stuff, and walked away?
And never looked back. You know, in retrospect, fair to say that the prosecution of Mr. Chapman was premature.
That's my only problem, is I keep on adjusting the brightness on this new flyback. I don't know if I can't really get like the perfect brightness. It keeps on fluctuating a little bit. Honestly, I think it's just me not adjusting the black levels correctly because I haven't used a proper NTSC pattern just yet. Or a Plouge pattern or anything like that. I turned off the VCR, which turns off the modulator, which is actually external. Because this is a JVC DVHS deck. It has an out to TV coax on the back, but it's actually just a pass through. There's no built in modulator.
Publicly professed his love for her on Oprah.
God, I remember that. Jumping all over the place. Not that I watch Oprah, it's just what I saw. See, now on this channel, it's like really, really bright. You can't see it in there, but it's definitely brighter. I think that might just be how that channel is. So now I gotta tone down the brightness a little bit. I think it's just that channel. Channel 11 just really stinks. It's all messed up. Okay, now this is too dark in the background. Okay, this new flyback can get pretty darn bright. But I don't want to push it though. It's a new flyback. But I have no idea what this is on the UHF though. On 15. I can't change how that comes in. I don't know what that is. I mean, it's not as interesting as channel 79. It's like it's got that sound of a modem, but it also has this weird like a beacon sound. That's weird. I don't know what that is. Oh well. I'm gonna switch that over there. I'm on channel 4. There's my Roku box. Now I can go ahead and finish watching my South Park.